horse would have like that on his fingers, so you can go quicker. You've got to make another one out now. You make another one, you fit the other one on his hand. Oh, that's it. You've got another one. Well, pretend this one, use that blue one. That's a different colour. That'll fit perfectly. Bang it. Use the little wrench like that. That's it.
Beauty.
Oh, lovely. Put it on mummy's hand. Okay, yeah. And then bang it in. Your little hammer. And ask the horse if it's alright.
Oh,
nay. That means yes. And the next thing that's really important what you have to do for a horse is you have to make him a saddle. You know what a saddle is? Big leather seat that sits on him. So you have to pretend to cut out a big piece of leather.
I've got...
So that's the leather. Have you got the big scissors?
I've got the big
bit. Okay, right, go on and cut the leather. Round we go, round there. That's it. Lift it out. That's it. Now you've got to try and put it on my back. Still. Do you think it fits?
Yeah.
Okay, now you've got to get your straps. You've got to get, it's a very hot iron. It's not really an iron, it's like a long piece of metal. And you have to go in the leather. So it does the hot thing, but it's not hurting the horse, it's just in the leather. And you have to say to the horse, is that fine? Is that fit?
No,
no. That means yes in the horsey language. And then you've got to check also, it's called a bridle. It's a piece of metal that goes around the horse's face. Protect it. So what have you got here that you think that could measure up? Is there anything that looks good? Yeah. So you measure across the horse's face, very gently. And say, how much does that measure?
Too much.
How much? 12. So now you get your fire, you've got to make a fire up because you've got to do some metal now. Get all your little coals.
I've got my...
Oh, it's very hot.
Got my lighter.
Well, be very careful with lighters, folks. Oh, so our fire's burning. We have to get something quite long, so we'll use something like that. And you just put in a little bit of metal into the fire. You're going to use something, what you've got? Tool made.
Thank you.
Not in your mouth there. Oh, lovely. Yeah, lots of...